The person that said that in chat that couldn't even spell it right. Either they said F-U-K, and then put I-U, and then there are, oh shit, it's just U. As they put, like... Yeah, I don't spell correctly all the time in chat because I screw up and type too fast, but... They're even close. I mean, damn. Should be the last woman standing, because I'm gonna fight. Last diva standing, because hands did two females. Really? Really? Point to that much you can tell, except restart the game again. The guy really had a real classy name, by the way. It's fandom, because fuck that shit. Yeah, I'll go with someone else's channel and do that. Especially with a fucking name like World's Best Gamer. Really. Like world's best idiot. World's worst idiot. You gotta be kidding me. Chris Knight, pilot be Kofi Kingston, trout be Jay Gorilla, the Verified Nation upset the Wolves, well, Born be Sami Zayn, we filled beat deck swagger. Shouldn't pick up another victory against the Wolves. Enzo Mori beat both Dallas. So with Joe B, Xavier Woods, and Nary Owens. Jericho, Sanaries, lost to Jesse Parker Well. McKellen beat Corey Graves. Ref beat Dex Swagger again. Bliss beat Cameron. Aiden Neva beat Madison Brooke. Lee beat Alicia Fox. Belly beat Talia. Pintelli beat Samurai. Trish beat Bree. Shelly beat Sasha Banks. Paulina beat Eric Rowan. Aaron Amari beat Tyler Breeze. Bells beat Callisto. Connor beat Bray Wyatt. Curve beat John Morrison. Jerry Lynn beat Curry Graves. Kellen beat Loki. I don't know why it's like that. I don't know. Don't like that name. Yeah, the reason that I did the Divas show is just there's so many, you know, girls being created and they were decorated and they downloaded and plus we're in the game already, not for our own show.